sappers shivered our defenses and turned our halls into ruins.
These halls were my home for 5 years. So don't doubt that I share your grief.
Thanks for that, Wolfgar. Now, let's set things right in Brunner's house.
Dug through from four tunnels. All four must be sealed back up.
Well, waiting for a worthy bearer. So you believe the rumors that it's intelligent?
It must be.
Thank you.
Sigurd!
Huh?
We need to prepare for a Battlehammer encounter.
Militia's coming.
Did you see any warriors defending their halls?
Ah!
To hold our position.
I know the situation.
It was satisfying watching the dwarves.
Ooh! Stay with me, friends, and I'll keep you safe.
anything for the Ragged King. Mine now. For me? You shouldn't have.
Bargain.
Wow. All this? That works for me. For me? You shouldn't have. Good eye. Just take it already. Good eye. Always got time for my favorite Ragged.
Goblin. Emperor It was not goblins that drove. The Duergar faced were but an advanced force on approach.
The sappers didn't hesitate to tear down every bridge, gate, and work of art to give our people a few extra moments to escape.
The dwarven obsession with rigging structures to be destroyed seems like a pessimistic view of their future.
I would say pragmatic, but there's a weird mix of pride and sorrow when you watch something they've built crumble to pieces in defense of their home.
They're like children, building snow castles only to take pleasure in smashing them apart.
I wouldn't go that far. It isn't fair losing the span. It's the right thing to do, but it isn't fair.
It can be rebuilt. Perhaps Brunner can honor this victory with the next bridge.
Somehow, I don't think that will be a comfort to him, though the sentiment is kind.
Stones are stones. They're not people. That's what really matters.
I know you're right, but he's a dwarf.
That these crystal cultists have already located the shard? They'd be shouting about it loud enough for all to see.
Yeah!
better double time. Nothing to do but wait. Stygians don't bother me. No.
Yeah! Ooh.
goblins. The Duergar faced were but an advanced force on approach along Bangor. A lone gate to the Underdark. Sappers had collapsed bridges and all across their domain. But they had been unable to reach the span. To us, destroy Gor span, and that army would be safely stranded in the Underdark. But first have to face the elite force of Duergar, holding the span's entry.
Jeez, you're tall. See you soon, I hope. Anything for the Ragged King. Always got time for my favorite Ragged. Jeez, you're tall. That's a step up. Good. Don't stay away too long.
The sappers didn't hesitate to tear down every bridge, gate, and work of art to give our people a few extra moments to escape.
The dwarven obsession with rigging structures to be destroyed seems like a pessimistic view of the future.
I would say pragmatic, but there's a weird mix of pride and sorrow when they watch something they've built crumble to pieces in defense of their home.
War when we arrive, and done.
Yeah!
Anything for you, Drizzt. See ya, Drizzt.
The Shard continues to call to those who would claim it. The Duergar we found, but an advanced force of Leech Coach along Bang. It almost feels like Regis placed a spell on Carter, doesn't it? Bangor's span. Brunner's tribute to his father. It's going to hurt him when we bring it down.
So many monuments that made these halls home have been lost today.
It can't be easy for you either. The Duergar does so much damage.
I'm searching for the Shard. I'm across the damn plains. Crystal cult.
Now! Yeah.